a bitch. This kid's a bitch! I'm done, dude! Why the fuck did you play like that? It makes no sense! The fucking cast is the fucking corner of Diamond Ryan show! A fucking shotgun and a fucking C4! Who the fuck does that? This game is fucking 3 years old! Like, why the fuck are you still trying to ask your fucking claws off? It's the fucking thing!
Yeah, I'm always the one that's up.
I want lotion on you. Put that right there.
Yeah. Put it right there.
Everyone just mute your mic, listen to JD's mic. Everybody listen to R.I.'s mic.
Put that right there. What's that blue shit on the floor?
It's so fun just to do it. I've known this kid for 3 years and like every single day.
How many freaking care packages is this kid gonna have?
This kid's a hacker, there's no way.
He's dead.
I got triple no! My first ever triple in this game. Oh! Was that a 5-on? One? Two? Dude, this is insane! What am I doing?
My favorite color is purple, by the way. A black woman came to me to bash my song. I told her all blacks are Democrat. Now prove me wrong. Black people, I'ma steal your shoe. You better hide your wallet, cause I'ma take that too. Black people, one big family with a really big bucket of KFC. Black people.
And it doesn't have to be KFC. We like Popeye's biscuits too. Black song without any rap in it, right? Yo, check it. Yo. It always starts out that way, right? Yeah. Now there's a line between discriminating and not in different places. You are being the N-word, but if you're black, then you're not racist. I mean, well, I guess you can. Just not around your black friends. You'll get jumped by every cousin, including the one behind that trash can. Now, let me tell you a story back before America was stolen. There were two tribes of black people, the Indians and the Po ones. The Indians were like caramel. The Po ones were like sharpies. I guess that's why they called them pilgrims and why they called us darkies. The Indians had all the horses, land, turkeys. The thing is, the Po ones killed their horses, cut their hair and their penises. But there's not really a moral to the story, though, except that we will kill you.